Welcome guys to Tutorial Info channel. In front of me is Google Pixel 8a and in this video I'm going to show you how to check Wi-Fi password on this device. Alright, so firstly to do this we have to open settings and now we have to click on the network and internet setting right here. Now we have to click on our Wi-Fi here, share, we have to verify that's us. And now here, as you can see, we have our Wi-Fi password. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!